Oh, Anna! There's life left in you yet.
Father. Edward. He is the Prince of Dampsian. He disguised himself as a bard to avoid attention. Forgive me, Father, for running off with him. Edward, I'm in love with him, Father. But I could not stay without my father's blessing. I was about to return when...
The Red Wings laid siege to us, led by a man named Golbez.
Golbez?
Yes. A figure clad in armor of deepest night, his strength beyond that of mortal man.
And the Red Wings' purpose?
Our crystal. And then they rained fire upon us. I lost my mother and father. Then Anna tried to shield me from their arrows.
You love this man that much?
Father, please, forgive me. I was so selfish. Edward, I love you.
Anna!
Anna? Anna! This Golbez, tell me more of him.
I've heard he came to Baron only recently. It seems he's using the Red Wings to steal crystals.
Tears do not bring back the dead, boy. Anna's death must be avenged. I'll find this Golbez.
Tella, not alone.
She was not your daughter. Her killer will die by my hand.
Anna!
Coward. You're a man, aren't you? A grown man! Stop crying. I have.
Rydia.
You're right. I'm nothing but a coward, just as you say. That's why I'm just going to stay at Anna's side. It doesn't matter anymore. Nothing does.
You're not the only one who's grieving. Anna would not wish to see you fawning like a fool. Please, I've desperate need of your help right now.
But how could I help you?
My name is Cecil. A friend of mine has taken ill with desert fever in Kaipo and needs a sand pearl if she is to live. And for that, I've need of your aid.
You need my aid?
I do. Rosa's life depends on it. I beg you.
This woman you speak of, she means a great deal to you, doesn't she? As Anna did. As Anna did to me. In a cave far to the east dwells a monstrous creature known as an antlion. The pearls you seek form from the fluid the beast secretes as it lays its eggs in the sand. There is no overland route to its den. We must cross the northern shoals to get there. A hovercraft is docked here. With it we can reach the creature's cave. It can bear us across the surf to Kaipo as well. Come. We must hurry. Farewell, my love.